Hi guys, let's prepare bilimbi pickle. Take bilimbi, wash it properly and then chop it. Take a pan, in that place mustard seeds and fenugreek seed and dry roast. Then grind it. Then heat oil and let it cool. Add ground mixture of mustard seeds and fenugreek seed, salt, red chili powder and oil. Mix it well. And the bilimbi pickle is ready. Store it in a glass container and enjoy. Like, share and subscribe.